Now we're going into the buffalo song. The drum that you see was, in the olden days, was made of the buffalo hide. So the buffalo had a significance to do with the Omaha culture, with the feeding, of clothing. And today we just have canned goods and go to the supermarkets. But this is the buffalo dance.